All right, let's check out Victor's new backhand. Got a little bit of a better loopy backswing now. More cocked wrist with a new grip. And he's holding on to the stance until the end and not doing this anymore. Much better. Okay, the new backhand. Nice. Squeeze on the end. Good job. Alright. The loop is better now. Clear the bench. Think of the bench. Think of the backhand side bowling. That way you get more accurate where you're hitting.